Lizly, activist lizard. Welcome to downtown Austin. It's 4th of July weekend. Caritas is set up as a temporary jail, or what I like to call a brig. It's gonna be a lot of activity down here. Let's go check it out. Betty Wagon's lights are on. Gilly looks on. Let's fill the paddy wagon. Julian Reyes live from 6th Street. It is July 1st, 2016. Oh, it's Independence Day weekend, and it's Friday night, almost midnight, and the police are out, and I see a bunch of younger, nicer, friendlier police. We'll see how the night works out, and see how the night works out for the citizens tonight, and for our good friend Willie. Willie looking on at the police compound. I think he's asking him how many drinks he's had and in what span of time. Possibly. So, I'm not going through the scene if I'm here, but there is the car with a child seat in the back. Setting up a DWI investigation, I believe. Hey. Thank you. Don't do monkey tricks. Don't do tests. Exercise your Fifth Amendment right to not self-incriminate and refuse all tests. These are your rights. Learn them. Exercise them. The government is not above the Bill of Rights that formulated the government. Don't do it. What happens at 6th Street late at night?